see and acknowledge my feelings. I embrace any grief and sorrow, knowing they are a sign of how deeply I love. So I extend gratitude for the beautiful way that I am wired and for the gift of life, however tumultuous it may be. I am grateful to be alive, grateful for the people whose lives have touched mine, no matter how briefly, and grateful for the hardships that have challenged me to grow. I am an overcomer. I am thankful, and healing washes over me, even now. I see and acknowledge my feelings. I embrace any grief and sorrow, knowing that they are a sign of how deeply I love. So I extend gratitude for the beautiful way I am wired and for the gift of life, however tumultuous it may be. I am grateful to be alive, grateful whose lives have touched mine, no matter how briefly, and grateful for the hardships that have challenged me to grow. I am an overcomer. I am thankful, and healing washes over me, even now. I embrace any grief and sorrow, knowing they are a sign of how deeply I love. So I extend gratitude for the beautiful way I am wired and for the gift of life, tumultuous it may be. I am grateful to be alive, grateful for the people whose lives have touched my grateful for the hardships that have challenged me to grow. I am an overcomer. I am thankful, and healing washes over me, even now. I see and acknowledge my feelings. I embrace any grief and sorrow, knowing they are a sign of how deeply I love. So I extend gratitude for the beautiful way I am wired and for the gift of life, however tumultuous it may be. I am grateful to be alive, grateful for the people whose lives have touched mine, no matter how briefly, and grateful for the hardships that have challenged me to grow. I am an overcomer. I am thankful, and healing washes over me, even now. extend gratitude for the beautiful way I am wired and for the gift of life, however tumultuous it may be. I am grateful to be alive, grateful for the people whose lives touched mine, no matter how briefly, and grateful for the hardships that have challenged me to grow. I am an overcomer. I am thankful, and healing washes over me. See and acknowledge my feelings and embrace any grief and sorrow, knowing they are a sign of how deeply I love. So I extend gratitude for the beautiful way I am wired and for the gift of life, however tumultuous it may be.